Matthew chapter number 8, verses 5 to 13. Biblia inasema, I will read in English and then tutaendelea. Now when Jesus has entered Capernaum, now when Jesus entered, somebody say enter.
Enter.
Capernaum.
Capernaum.
A centurion came to him, pleading with him, saying, Lord, my servant is lying at home paralyzed, dreadfully tormented. And Jesus said to him, I will come and heal him. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Matthew chapter number 8, verse 7. And Jesus said to him, I will come and heal him. Amen.
Amen.
Verse 8. The centurion answered and said, Lord, I am not worthy. Say, I am not worthy.
I am not worthy.
That you should come under my roof. But only speak a word. Somebody say, but only speak a word.
But only speak a word.
And my servant will be ill. Verse 9. For I am also a man under authority, having soldiers under me. And I say to this one, go. And he goes. And to another, come. And he comes. And to my servant, do this. And he does what? He does it. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Verses number 10. Matthew chapter number 8. When Jesus heard it, he marveled. Somebody said marveled.
Marveled.
And he said to those who follow, assuredly I say to you, I have not found such great faith, not even in Israel. And I say to you that many will come from the east and the west and sit down with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob in the kingdom of heaven. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
But the sons of the kingdom will be cast out into utter darkness.
Yes.
There will be weeping and gnashing of teeth.
Yeah.
Then Jesus said to the centurion, go your way. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Go your way as you have believed. So let it be done for you. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
And his servant was healed at that same hour.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Amen.
I was reading Matthew chapter number 8, verse 5 to 13. Everybody, are you ready?
Yes.
I won't be speaking about just speak a word.
Amen.
Just speak a word. Kwa Kiswahili, sema neno tu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ready? Can we go?
Yes.
Just say a word. The Bible is saying Jesus entered Capernaum. Yes, wakaingia Capernaum. But I am feeling in my spirit that Jesus has just entered here.
Amen.
Jesus entered a place mahali watu walikuwa wamekusanyika. I don't know much, but I hear God saying, I have entered Kabete.
Amen.
I have entered this place.
Amen.
Jesus entered Capernaum.
Amen.
And the Bible says, a man who was not of the people that were valued. When they went to Walikua, wanaonekana wafai. Can I go deeper, lovely people?
Yes, yes, yes.
When they went to wanaitwa centurion, akina Jews walikuwa wanayoita watu wa mbali. Watu wasio kubalika. Walikuwa wameweka category moja na the Samaritans. Can I go deeper?
Yes.
The Bible says a centurion entered the meeting as well. Na maandiko inasema namna gani? Akamwambia Yesu, ninajua unahudumia watoto wa boma. Can I go deeper?
Amen.
Ninajua unahudumia watu uwapendao. But I have come from the centurion community.
Yes.
I know I may not be welcome. But I just came because I know you love me too.
Yes.
I know you can remember me too. That you have need of Shikatala. Lakini nimetembea kwa mkutano wako. And Jesus listened. Na akamwambia, don't worry. Don't fear. Don't be amazed. Wasikusumbue. Focus and speak to me. Focus and speak to me. I am a listening God. Can I go deeper, love the people? The Bible says, akamwambia Yesu, niko na mfanye mmoja kazi, mfanye a servant, niko na mmoja alifanyaje kazi, ambaye ni mgonjwa sana. Na nimeona usaidizi wangu unaweza patikana kwako. And I just came and broke the protocol. Nimekuja nikuone, because I know I may not have been invited, but I came to break protocols. Jesus is accepting you to break protocols.
Yes.
Jesus is accepting you to come and come out and invite you.
Yes.
Can I speak to somebody now?
Yes.
I come on here now, like, go on. You are equally important to me.
Yes.
Go on. You are equally valuable to me.
Yes.
I come on here. Mufani kazi wangu mmoja. Ni mgonjwa sana. Anangua na anangaika na anateseka pale nimewacha. Yesu akamwambia, my heart is moved. I have had mercy on you. Nikimaliza hii mkutano, nitakuja na wewe kwa nyumba yako.
Yes.
That I may heal your servant.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus is willing to break protocols.
Amen.
If you are going to break protocols, then.
Yes.
Can I go deeper, precious people?
Yes.
Maniko inasema namna hii. The servant says, oh, no. I am a centurion. I am thankful that you remembered me. I am thankful that you are willing to come to my house.
Yes.
But I am not worthy.
Yes.
For you to come under my roof. I am not worthy. I'm speaking about just speak a word. This is going to be great. Everybody be ready now.
Yes.
Maandiko yanasema centurion akamwambia, tafadhali usije katika chini ya paa yangu. From where you are.
Yes.
From where you are.
Yes.
From where you are.
Yes.
Just speak a word.
Yes.
Clap to God and say amen.
Yes.
Just speak a word. Maandiko inasema, and Jesus marveled. Maandiko inasema, and Jesus akashtuka. I came to say, some of you here are about to make Jesus happy. Are about to make Jesus amazed. Because you are going to lift your faith another level.
Yes.
That is why it's an awakening season.
Yes.
That is why it's a remembering season.
Yes.
That is why it's a revival time.
Yes.
Because you are about to amaze your God.
Yes.
Can I go deeper, lovely people?
Yes.
Clap to God and say, God deeper. The Bible says, and Jesus marvel, akashtuka, kwa Kiswahili akashangaa, kwa Kiswahili akataposeketa, akasema namna hii, Israeli yote nimetembea, kwa watu wangu nimetembea, loko si labakato leba, na sijawahi patana na imani kama hii, sijawahi patana na mupendo kama huyu, anayeongea kila mbingu inaongea, that just speak a word.
Oh.
Clap to God and tell me, God deeper. Glory to God. Sijawahi patana na mtu kama huyu.
Yes.
I came to say, wakati tumeingia katika uwepo wa Mungu.
Yes.
Jesus can say anything in our hearts.
Yes.
God can say anything to our situation.
Yes.
Na kuja kusema namna hii, wakati tunaingia katika uwepo wa Bwana.
Yes. Yes.
Macho yetu yanafunguka.
Yes.
Imani yetu inafunguka.
Amen.
Mawazo yetu yanafunguka.
Amen.
And we know one thing.
Yes.
Tukiwa kwa wake. Maandiko inasema, "Isi I'm not worthy." Tunapoingia katika uwepo wake, we become unworthy.
Yeah.
It becomes worthy, the love of God. God said, when we enter his presence, we become insignificant. He becomes the man of the day. Jesus is becoming the man of the day in this place. That is why we are worshiping him. Ndio maana tunamwambia pokea sifa. Ndio maana tunamwambia pokea utukufu. And the moment we worship him, the moment tunamwambia unafaa, the moment tunamwambia unatukuka, is willing to say a word. Love to God and say amen. Can I go deeper?
Yes.
Maandiko yanasema namna hii. Wakati Yesu alisikia namna hiyo, akasema, "Odom, sijaipatana na imani kama hii."
Yeah.
Wakati tunaingia katika uwepo wa Mungu,
yes,
na kuambia Mungu tutengeneze,
yes,
Mungu tushughulikie,
yes,
I am telling you, acknowledging God quickens him.
Yes.
Acknowledging God arises him.
Yes.
Wakati unaambia Mungu, "Ninajua mahali nilipo," but just say a word, it triggers God. It shakes God. It amazes God. It amazes God. Come, I'm talking to you. Pigia Yesu makofi. Sema, speak to me now. When we acknowledge God, he gets into our business. The centurion man told him, "You are not worthy. I am not worthy. You are the worthy one. Whatever you do, you can do.
Yes.
Whatever you say, it will happen."
Yeah.
Rabbo, Zeketa.
Yeah.
Whatever you talk to me, it can happen.
Yes.
I am quickened to bring in your presence.
Yes.
Nimechoko zeka imani yangu.
Yes.
This awakening season,
oh, yes,
I hear God say, "I am quickening your faith."
Yes.
Ninaenda kuchokoza imani yako.
Yes.
Ninaenda kuchokoza mwelekeo wako.
Yes.
And you will go to another level.
Oh, yes.
Another level of saying,
yeah,
just say a word.
Yeah.
I am your son, say a word.
Yeah.
I have a second time, love to call.
Yeah.
Love to God and say, speak to me. Can I go deeper?
Yes.
Lovely people.
Yes.
My servant will be healed.
Mm.
Just speak a word.
Yeah.
My situation will change.
Yes.
Sema neno tu.
Yes.
Nitapata majibu ya kilio cha moyo wangu. Just say a word. Nimebebana na magonjwa siku mingi, lakini sema jambo tu.
Yes.
Nimekuwa katika hali ya kuzunisha, lakini ongea jambo moja. Niko na hali mbele yangu, but just say a word.
Amen.
Sema amen.
Amen.
This thing is sit here.
Oh, yes.
Is it sit there?
Oh, yes.
This thing is glorious here.
Yes.
And this good apocato lava
second.
It is time our faith needs quickening.
Yes.
It is time our faith needs awakening.
Yes.
Ni wakati imani yetu inahitaji kutokozwa iende level ingine. The level of just say a word. The level of just speak a word. Wengine wenu mnaniangalia, you are smiling to me. Maana umejua kile umekuwa ukililia. Umejua kile kimekuwa kigonjo. Katika familia yenu, umekuwa kama centurion. Hawakutambui, hawakuelewi. Hawakufahamu, hawakukubali. But just like the centurion, may your faith be quickened. May your faith be awakened. May your faith come up. And tell God, "I am here." Just speak a word. Clap to God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I am a man in authority. I have servants hata kwangu. Ninawaambianga fanya hivi na wanafanya.
Yes.
Ninawaambia niendeni Hata they go. Na wambieni endeni shambani. Na wanaenda shambani. Hata wengine wenu hapa. You are in a higher level like the Centurion. Wengine muko na watoto. Munawaambieni osheni vyombo. Wanaosha. Wengine muko na madudu. Munawaambieni nipigieni nguo pasi. Na wanapasi. Wengine muko na waajiri. Munawaambieni leo nataka kunywa kahawa ya coffee. Hapo seketa. Na wanapika. Wengine wenu muko hapa. Muko na watu mumeajiri. Munawaambianga hoya boya. Lakini bosikata. I came to say when our faith is weakened, we become men of authority. Want me to talk to you?
Yes.
Can I talk to you, somebody?
Yes.
Wengine wenu hapa, munaambianga account yenu, lipa rent inalipa.
Yes.
Wengine wenu munaambianga gari yenu, twende keno inaenda.
Yes.
Wengine wenu hapa, munaambianga washiriki, kujeni kanisani, na wanakuja.
Yes.
Kama vile Centurion,
yes,
you are in this environment now.
Yes.
Anything can happen.
Yes.
Because our faith is getting, and when we become lifted, we become men and women of command.
Yes.
Clap to God and say amen.
Amen.
If you want me to talk to you, say talk to me now.
Talk to me now.
Therefore, what are we saying? Just speak a word.
Yes.
Inatufanya tuwe watu wa authority. Sijui ni nini kimekuwa kikikulemea. But I just reminded you, you are a man in authority. You are a man in power.
Yes.
Because you are being given an awakening now.
Yeah.
Your faith is becoming quickened. Kwamba imani yako inatoka mahali uliipuuza. Amani yako inatoka mahali ilikuwa unaipuuza. And you come to this level.
Yes.
How many are saying, I want to go to this level?
Yes.
Where I can tell a situation happen and it happens.
Wale
bose labaka. Just speak a word thing.
Yes.
Ni wangapi tuko kwa moja katika kikao?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just speak a word thing. Commands things. Imani ya kuambia Mungu wewe sema jambo inafanya mambo itendeke. And they happen.
Yes.
It tells sicknesses, magonjwa, pona na yanapona. Imani kama hii inaambia shetani toka hapa urudi kuzimu na anaenda.
Yes.
Imani kama hii inaambia umaskini toka kwangu enda pahali pengine. You can to the wrong address.
Yes.
And I came to say, it is time for an awakening.
Yes.
It is time for a revival.
Yes.
That our faith may come from the bottom.
Yes.
To a level where we will tell our situation.
Yes.
Level, take it up.
Amen.
And it will obey.
Yes.
Love to God, if I'm speaking to you.
Amen.
Just speak a word.
Oh, yes.
And my situation will change. Ongea jambo na hali yangu itabadilika. Wengine wenu ninawaona kwa akili zenu. Because the Spirit of God told me, go and tell them it is their time. Wengine wenu nikiongea naona munaandika ka list. Hii jambo imenilemea miaka mitatu nimekuwa nayo. Sijui ni nini kimekuwa kigonjwa. Sijui ni biashara yako. Sijui ni watoto wako. Sijui ni afya yenu. Sijui ni vile unaitwa. But when Jesus entered this house, you can tell him just say a word. When Jesus entered Capete, you can tell him, Rabbo Seketa, just say a word. Clap to God and say, it is my time. It is my time. And by this anointing, every yoke is being broken. Every chains are being broken. Walls of Jericho are going off. In the mighty name of Jesus, poverty go. Poverty go. Yokes go. Captivities go. We say a word to you, poverty. We you sickness. We say a word to you, Boseketa. Now Boseketa. Tinga Yesu makomi. Seba ya Boseketa. Anything can happen from this moment now.
Yes.
God, just say a word.
Yes.
We are here for our goal. Just speak a word, faith. Elevates us to a level of command.
Yes.
Elevates us to a level of authority. Elevates us to a level of creation.
Yes.
And Papa to the answer to a mere situation. Let there be. And it becomes.
Yes.
Kama vile Mungu aliambia wote, wacha kukue na mawingu, na ikakua. Wacha kukue na maji, na ikakua. Wacha kukue na milima, na ikakua. Wakati ule unakuwa na imani, ambayo unaambia Mungu mahali ulipo, just say a word to become a co-creator with God. To become a co-creator with God. Rebo Seketa, leo nimekuja kusema, tutaanza kuhumba. Biashara moja zinaumbika, mwenyekiti moja zinaumbika, watoto wanaumbika, afya njema inaumbika. I don't know who I'm speaking to. Labo Seketa, pigia Yesu makofi, sema amen, sema amen, sema amen, sema amen, sema amen. Tunaomba promotion now. We are creating promotion. We are creating expansion. We are creating a Labo Seketa. Miracles are happening now. Kwa sababu tunaziumba. Miracles happen now. Miracles happen now. In our family happen now. In our bodies happen now. In our finances happen now. Because we have the faith that says, just speak a word. Pige Yesu makofi, sema amen. This is that moment.
Yes.
Anything can happen. Be careful now. We are creating things. We are creating things. May this church expand. To the right and to the left. To the right and to the left. To the right and to the left. May the landlord hear us. And tell us just occupy. Tell us just occupy. Tell us just occupy. We are creating things now. May worshippers join us. May new members join us. May members set it up. Po. Clap to God and say I receive. Clap to God and say let it do. Clap to set it up. We are creating things now. Because it is a just speak a word moment. It is just a speak a word moment. Can I go deeper, precious people? Just speak a word. Faith is the faith that marvels God. Is the faith that makes God wonder. Is the faith that makes God tell like angels. There is a man speaking. Not everybody takes the attention of God.
Yes.
I met a man fighting the battle with God. Now can be a jua. Jua si mama. I am not leaving this battle unfinished. Na Mungu akasikia akiwa mbinguni. Akasema kuna imani inaingia area. And today Capernaum is remembered. Today Capernaum is remembered. Today deliverance double second out. Pia Yesu makomi. And the sun stopped for the battle to go on. We are not leaving this place until it happens. Apo, as I speak now, go back to your notebook and start writing those things. Ambaso naambia Mungu, I am not leaving your presence until they happen. And I am telling you one thing. They are going to happen. Because it's a speak a word situation now. If you are with me, tell me God.
Go on.
Just speak a word, faith.
Yes.
It's the faith that causes us to inherit the blessings that we did not even deserve. Look at me, everybody. The centurion man did not deserve a miraculous act. Can I come to your situation?
Yes.
Hata kuna mahali walisema haustahili. Hata tukiangalia beba zako pia kuna kashishi. Can I come closer to your heart?
Yes.
But when the faith goes to the level that amazes God.
Yes.
When the faith goes to the level that amazes God. I see Hannah getting a child.
Amen.
In the faith that shakes God.
Yes.
I see Hannah receiving a child.
Yes.
The Hannah of the Bible.
Amen.
That woman took shake a child. This is the faith that the woman with the issue of blood was quickened to.
Amen.
As I said, God, I want to get to another level.
Yes.
Hii mambo ya kukusumbua ukiendeleza program zako, sitaki sana.
Yes.
Na sitaki wanijue.
Yes.
Number 7, Lobokoto.
Yes.
Therefore he said, I will trigger you.
Amen.
Nitakuchokoza.
Yes.
I will download by force.
Yes.
There are some of you talking to me at the right way.
Yes.
You don't qualify.
Oh, yes.
But I came to say, amen, we can short circuit the
yes
system.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
We can short circuit the system.
Yes.
The doctor said you will not be healed.
Yes.
But the system can be short circuited.
Yes.
They said you will not be married.
Yes.
They said you will not get married.
Yes.
They said you will not marry.
Yes.
But we can short circuit the system.
Yes.
By just say a word.
Yes.
Ah.
Yes. Amen.
If I'm talking to you, wave at me and say, go. Go on.
Go on.
This is the faith that takes us to kingly levels. Just say our faith. Ni ile imani inatupeleka mahali tunakaa na wafalme. Ma. Maandiko inasema Yesu akawaambia, nimekuwa heri hapo sambali. Lakini sijakutana na imani kama hii. Nani najua wambo moja. Kwamba kuna watu wanatoka mbali kama huyu. Na wakae na mfalme. Wakae na Abraham, Isaka na Yakobo. Double secretary.
Amen.
This is the faith that takes us to the kingly levels.
Yes.
May God give us this place.
Yeah.
May God awaken us to this day.
Yeah.
May God the trouble shake along the car.
Yeah.
And when we enter the kingly levels,
yeah,
we are going to get to operate like kings. To operate like queens.
Yes.
To operate like men and women of substance. Kujibeba hivi na hivi kunaisha leo.
Yes.
Kuongea paya paya kunaisha leo.
Amen.
Kuvaa opo yego kunaisha leo.
Yes.
Na ye agosaya.
Yeah.
Because just speak a word faith,
yes,
takes us to the kingly levels.
Yes.
There are some of you from here because it's just a speak a word level now. From today, your appointments will change.
Amen.
Mahali unakunywa kahawa kutabadilika.
Oh, yes.
Mahali unaipa mikutano kutabadilika.
Amen.
Mahali bosi yako yapo sikita.
Oh.
Pigia Yesu makofi tao kapo. Sema amen.
Amen.
Yesu akawaambia, Abrahamu amekojea kukaa na nyinyi watu wale mnaitanishwa na Mungu sana. Lakini just say a word, just speak a word, faith is taking the Gentiles in.
Yes.
It's taking the Centurion in.
Yes.
It's taking the Samaritan in.
Yes.
It's supposed Seketa.
Yes.
It's taking Mama Osaku in.
Yes.
It's taking Mutu Wakabete in.
Yes.
It's taking a man from nowhere in.
Yes.
Who want to go in?
Yes.
You are coming on a sham, I want to go in.
Yes.
You are coming on a sham, I want to go in.
Yes.
Thank God, just speak aloud.
Yes.
Just speak a word, faith. If the Matthew 8:13 faith that quickens God to answer. Kuna wengine wenu hapa mmekawia sana kupata majibu yenu. But I want you to say God.
God.
I am here. Quicken my faith.
Quicken my faith.
That I may go to that level.
That I may go to that level.
Which quickens you to answer. You told me it's an awakening.
Yes.
And it is becoming an awakening.
Yes.
It is becoming an awakening.
Yes.
It is becoming an awakening.
Yes.
Wengine wenu imani yenu kuanzia leo mtakuwa mnaongea as though you have it already.
Amen.
Because just speak a word thing is Hebrews 11 verse 1 thing.
Yes.
The assurance of things of before.
Yes.
Katika maandiko hayo hakuna tashwishi.
Yes.
The Bible says is the assurance.
Yes.
Of things of before. Just speak a word is the Hebrews number 11 verse 1. The assurance of things hoped for.
Yes.
Now, wakati tunaingia hiyo level, you start acting like it.
Yes. Yes.
Mama, shake it up.
Yes.
You start acting like it. Kama ulikuwa unangojea mimba, unaanza kutafuta pampas.
Yes.
Kama ulikuwa unangojea kupanuliwa kanisa,
yes,
unaanza kutafuta viti.
Yes.
Kama ulikuwa unangojea kupata kare, driving license.
Yes.
Kama ulikuwa unangojea kazi mpya, unaanza kubadilisha mafasi.
Yes.
Hapo sasa tala baba. Kama leo shiki na pigia Yesu makofi. Talk to me. Talk to me.
Yes.
Just speak a word.
Yes.
It's the Hebrews 11 verse 1. Faith.
Yes.
The certainty of things not seen.
Yes.
Yes. Faith is the assurance of things hoped for. And the certainty.
Yes.
Of things not seen.
Amen.
Dani hakikisha ya vipa tuone.
Yes.
I am taking you to another level.
Yes.
By the quickening of the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Kuna watu wataanza kusema habari yako vyema nimebarikiwa na nimeinuliwa. Kuna watu wataanza kusema nimekombolewa na nimewekwa uhuru. Magonjwa hayanisumbui tena. Watoto hawanisumbui tena. Watu hawanisumbui tena. Nimeajiriwa taho. Nimeajiriwa kileleshwa. Hata kama uko hapa ninaendesha Mombasa road. Hata kama uko hapa niko na mapacha. Sijui naongea na nani. Wengine watasema congregation yangu ni ya watu 1000. Sijui naongea na nani. Tuko na ghorofa.
Yes.
And I go deeper, love.
Yes. Amen.
Mama.
Yes.
Your prosecutor.
Yes.
Just speak a word. Ume sumbuana na mushahara ya 10,000 sana. Kuanzia leo, my job will start budgeting for the next level. Anza kuandika zile projects zingine zinakuja. Na usiandike projects dogo dogo. Because the assurance has come. God just speak a word. I came to say, start expanding your budget. Because he's going to shake the heavens and the earth. The trail under the sea. Akaenda kutokoza mbali. Akaenda kutokoza kaskazini. Mashariki na magharibi. Because all silver and the gold belong to him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wacha imbudget ya kubudget mpaka ye. Can I go deeper? Love the people.
Go deeper, sir.
Clap to God and say, go deeper.
Go deeper.
Hallelujah. Mm. Just speak a word.
Yes.
Faith. Mm. Yes. Is the faith of Hebrews chapter number 11, mm. verse 6. Mm. The Bible says, and without faith, it is impossible to please God.
Yes.
Bila imani, ni ngumu sana kupendeza Mungu.
Yes.
Ndio maana Centurion wakati alitokelezea na kazi ya mbinguni. Yesu alimuuliza, "Hii umetoa wapi bwana?" Pigia Yesu makofi bwana. Kwa sababu imani ndio kazi ya mbinguni.
Yes.
I yebo yebo ya. If I'm talking to you, wave at me and say, "Talk to me now." As just speak a word, faith is the faith of Hebrews chapter number 11, verse 6.
Mm.
Ambayo inapendeza Mungu. Ambayo inafanya Mungu ashtuke akiwa mbinguni. Aseme kuna karenzi imeingia.
Amen.
Wakati unaingia imani kama hiyo, everything you speak enters to the throne room of God.
Yes.
Can I talk to you now?
Yes.
Naweza ongea na wewe?
Yes.
Ukiingia level kama hiyo, God has angels on attention. Like the Samuel, man of God, the prophet. The Bible says, not a single one went to the ground. Where? The guy ate the currency. Ambia jirani yako, tafuta heavenly currency. My friend, tafuta heavenly currency.
Yes.
You can go to any airport with this currency. You can go to any country with this currency.
Yes.
You can do any projects with this currency.
Yes.
Because God is pleased.
Yes.
And whenever God is pleased, he even makes his enemies.
Hallelujah.
Can I go deeper? Precious people. Therefore, what am I saying? When we get to this level of just speak a word thing, Hebrews chapter number 11, verse 6, we trigger God to start the word in us. Tunachokoza Mungu, anaanza kutubariki tu, because amepata wewe, hata wewe, investor. I'm speaking very deep things here. There's nothing that pleases God than a guy with faith. And it can even stop God himself from going somewhere. I met a lady called the Samaritan woman. Wakati alikutana na Yesu kwa kisima, alimwambia vile nimesikia wewe ndio suluhisho ya hii area. Tulia hapa kwanza. Siende huko. Tulia hapa kwanza waende. Yesu akasimamisha hata land rover yake. Angojea a woman with the right talent.
Oh yes.
Wakati haya mazo car. Wakati aliingia area. Akaambiwa aupiti hapa. Ngoja.
Akamweka kama stock.
Akamwambia pause. Umekuwa ukitembea sana.
Oh.
Because the right currency, Jesus sensed it. Yo, mwanamke zimu Jesu. Ameniambia hata usiniombee saa hii. Ninaambia you can do anything, but wacha niendee majama kurusha huko.
Yes.
Kuna wengine kuanzia leo.
Yes.
You will tell people in your house.
Yes.
Silver and gold I don't have.
Yes.
But what I have, I give you now.
Yes.
What I have, I give you now.
Yes.
Silver and gold, I don't have. Yes. But be healed in the name of Jesus. Be healed in the name of Jesus. You will not be admitted again. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Atukai kwa nyumba moja. Kama hauna kazi, receive your job now. Silver and gold, I don't have. But receive your expansion. If I'm speaking to you, say amen. The currency to do the miraculous.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The woman at the cause Yesu asimamishe project. Alikuwa na appointment ikabidi akae area. Ashughulikie hawa jamaa. And that is what I came to say. Jesus has entered this area.
Amen.
You can stop him this weekend.
Yes.
You can stop him this weekend.
Yes.
What are you going to do about it?
Yes.
Come see a man.
Yes.
Come see a man.
Yes.
We have a revival.
Yes.
We have a renewal.
Yes,
to me, what I am. Good, you could turn in a year.
Who
can pick us in the round? Who can pick us in the round? Who can pick us in the round? Now, what is the key? What is the same? Allah? Who you can amuju a kid in a yaki? In a badelica. Who you can amuju a kid in a faith in a quarter? In a badelica. They will tell the whole village, let us go.
Yes.
Let us go.
Yes.
And the man of God, you are about to get in trouble.
Oh.
You are about to get in trouble.
Yes.
You are about to get in trouble.
Yes.
Because these people will not fit here.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Are you ready to go to the west?
Yes.
Are you ready to go to the west?
Yes.
Are you ready to go to the north?
Yes.
Are you ready to go to the up?
Yes.
Because this is the time.
Yes.
Just speak a word.
Yes.
I have spoken it already.
Yes.
May it be done as the Lord has declared. Robo Seketa, Robo Kotolo. Everybody stand on your feet now.
Yes.
Father, we bless you.
Oh,
Father, we thank you.
Yes.
May God awaken our faith.
Yes.
Wacha Mungu atuokoze imani yetu.
Mm.